Welcome everybody. Today I am doing the pseudo resin swipe, the new technique that Sheleeart came up with. So I'll show you what I'm going to use today. Okay, I'm going to be using all Arteza paints. This one here is from the pouches and it is scarlet red. Next one is, it is ultramarine blue. And I have violet. I have orange yellow. I have orange red. And Indian yellow. Neon pink. I'll be using these little tiles. This is basically just practice because I want to eventually do a bigger canvas for the pseudo technique. I'll be using Floetrol, Australian Floetrol, in my cell activator. Oh, my cell activator is going to be black. I forgot to mention that. This is my pouring medium paint. It is Beauty Tone Designer Series, and it is silk, and it is clear base. And in there, I am going to use this. It's called Color Pour Glossy Varnish. I get it at Walmart. My first time using it. And my pillow is Gldden Premium Interior Satin White. I just put it in a different container. Thank you. So here's the dried results. Dried really nice. I really love the colors. I'm gonna bring you in for a close up. I'm really liking this new technique that Sheleeart discovered. I did this one also, just wanted to quickly show you, but I didn't record it because I was just practicing, but I wish I did record it because I really like it. Okay, so thank you for watching, and have a great day. Stay safe.